the SEMA awards are voted on by SEMA members. And so our F-150, our Mustang, and our Focus won three of the hottest vehicles. And the reason is just because they're so customizable. And we have such a great relationship with SEMA and the SEMA members with the project vehicles that we provide. And that's more part of the reason our booth is so popular.
One of the shows we love to be at, we love to come here and talk to our customers, interact with everybody. And it's also a great platform to introduce some new products like we did today, the Ford Mustang GT4. So a global Mustang race car that our customers have been asking for, that they can take globally and race in a bunch of different series. There's so much you can do with it. It's just a platform that you can do aesthetic things, you can do performance upgrades. I think we really provide a good baseline, a good canvas for customers to do all kinds of things with the Mustang. The Focus RS is just a blast to drive. I've driven it a bunch of times. I love it. It's got a drift mode. You can just get crazy with the thing.
The new Focus RS, it's out here, we call it our Octane Academy. Well, people love it. As I say, it's the number one rated attraction at SEMA, and 90% of the people attend. You can see all around, we have thousands of people that come out and watch. They start lining up an hour before we open in the morning so they can get their wristbands and come out for rides. The way we describe it is we view this as Ford After Dark, because there are so many things at a corporate, consumer-oriented show that we can't do, and SEMA allows us to bring a little bit of attitude and edge and adrenaline and excitement that we really, it's unique to what we have here at SEMA.